Anecdote in itself as Nigeria now pumps the ball into the penalty area. Another shot, and this one goes over the keeper. That's another goal from Nosa.
But impressive finish by number 10 here at the Morning Park.
Chests it down, a bouncing ball. Nosa, look at this, because he angles his chest basically so that it does, the ball doesn't go up, but he chests it down, bounces, and sends it over Daniel Hernandez.
With a lot of confidence, now it's 2-0 Nigeria over Venezuela.
So Nigeria looks like a different team. I don't know what Steven...